Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm gonna update you guys on the Datsun 521 and what we've been doing with the truck. So over the last 4 months, that the last time I updated you guys on the truck, which was when we were on the process of welding engine mounts before the engine was even in the truck, we've basically got the tr engine inside the truck. We started the truck, but it doesn't drive yet. We started the truck. We've also did the we finalized the radiator. It's all like where it's supposed to go. We're still on the wiring, but we did install the electric fan too, because the original fan wasn't gonna fit because it was really tight space, since the engine's way bigger compared to the J15 that was originally in the truck. J15 or J13, something like that. I believe it's J15. I might be wrong though, but yeah, we basically done all of that. We also got seats for the truck. We don't know if it's gonna fit the truck yet, so we're gonna have to test fit that at the end and figure that shit out. But right now we're trying to finish up the wiring part, which I feel like is the most annoying part. You know, gotta figure out the cables. You gotta, be testing the shit, and it's a kind of a pain in the ass. But I feel like it's not as hard as, doing all the engine shit and getting the actual engine in the truck and adjusting and all that stuff. So today I'm just gonna show you guys a quick vlog of me trying to install the visors on the truck, which didn't go exactly as I thought it would. But yeah, and I'm also gonna show you guys real quick a clip of the truck running for the first time. So sorry for portrait, because I was focusing on the ignition shit. But here you go. I guess. Is install the visors, I think that's what they're called, and they go right here. That's where is the base, I guess, or the stick that goes inside it. Here it goes. So I'm gonna try to put that in there, and the hardest part for me, or what I think is gonna be the hardest part, is gonna be putting in the thing, because I'm not sure how it goes in there, like how it locks in place, because it has a little nub right here. So I'm gonna try to figure that out. All right, so I got the first screw in, which goes up here, and I was trying, so this is the bag of the screws, and I tried this one though with the powder coating on it, and that one didn't fit. It was too small. So I guess it's these silver ones, because I'm not I didn't take apart the visors. It was either my uncle or the guys at the powder coating shop, which I doubt they did, but anything's possible. So I got that one in. I'm gonna put in the second one. So sorry, it's kind of, small space in here, but here I got the second screw in. Now I'm gonna put in the actual visor, and I think I'm just gonna push it in, and hopefully like slides in and locks in right here, and hopefully I don't break anything. So I'm a 10. So I just went to go take a look at my dad's 521, and I fucking realized that I did it wrong, and this shit would look kind of weird. You see that big ass gap right here? That looks kind of odd. Just use a fucking helicopter. So basically, this folds up, and that doesn't look as awkward, but it still kind of looks weird. So I feel like I might have done this wrong somehow. But I'm just gonna leave it like that right now. Excuse the moaning. I'm in a very awkward and uncomfortable position. I just want to apologize real quick for how fucking sexual this sounded. I did not mean it to sound this way, but it just turned out like that. So, yes, I'm fucking straight too. But that's basically how I'm gonna leave it for now. I'm gonna do the other side. Hopefully that. Actually, I'm not gonna do the other side. I just realized that helicopter is taking sweet ass fucking time. Yeah, go ahead, buddy. Take your fucking time. Helicopter decided that it's not gonna leave, so I decided that I'm just gonna continue. But what else can say that I'm not gonna be able to do the other side, because there's only one screw in here, and as I said, this one doesn't actually fit in the hole. Pause. Because it's, I guess it's different. I don't know why it's in the bag. Maybe it's from something else. I'm not sure. This is the other fucking stick thing I was talking about. So I'm gonna try to look for the bolts, maybe find something that may fit them and then install it, but I'm not sure. So I'm gonna try to find some other screws. They're not real bolts or screws. I'm just gonna call them screws that will fit in the hole right there. See that? Fuck. Yeah. Right there. And so after I installed the second one, it got kind of dark, but I realized it was broken, and I remember it was broken before that, so nobody else broke it, but it's floppy now. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy, go ahead and subscribe, I don't know, like, share with people if, you know, they might like this content, but they probably don't. So thank you guys for watching. This is going to be it for the video. And I'll see you guys in the next video, whenever that is, hopefully soon. And that's going to be the end of this video. Bye.